Welcome to our second lesson, Converting Fonts to Outlines, brought to you by Printwand. What we're doing here is preparing this InDesign file so that our commercial printer, or anyone that we're handing our file off to, can work with the document and not have to worry about any potential font conflicts. This is accomplished similarly to how we would handle this in Illustrator. So, here we can see our InDesign file, and we have a block of text here that's been typed in. First, what we'll want to do is go ahead and take our pointer tool, and this is found at the top of our toolbar here on the left, and we're just going to want to click on this block of text in order to select it. So after we finish that, we'll head up to our menu bar and select Type, and then we'll go down and we'll select Create Outlines. So what we're doing here is we're converting these characters from a font into an image. That way our commercial printers don't need the font, and your type loads as though it were a piece of art that had been drawn or placed in our document. They don't have to have the specific font files. They can just use the document as is, and everything's going to print correctly. So if we go back over to our toolbar and select the Direct Selection tool, and this is located just below the Arrow tool. So we can see here how all of our text has been highlighted, and it also shows us what has been converted into artwork. Again, our printer isn't going to need any fonts, and everything will print just exactly the way you see in front of you. So this concludes our lesson about converting fonts to outlines. Up next, we're going to talk about embedding our artwork into our files. Make sure to check back often to PrintWand for more video lessons, as well as other articles to help you with your marketing and promotional needs.